appreciating women more. I'm sorry, what was the question?
No, there was no question. I just got into this interaction with you. You know, you've owned the TV, seize ka space, be it digital domain, you've owned that also. Of course, loot case ki baat kare, and now this. With this amazing crew, how did you pull it off first of all? This talk to us about this crew, jo ye teen log hai yahan pe.
With great difficulty, inko kuch nahi aata actually.
Bas. हो गया चलो थैंक यू
यही सुनना था बस खत्म करते हैं पर ट्रेलर हो गया अभी हम सब
नो नो आई थिंक इट्स ऑनेस्टली दीज आर थ्री पीपल हु डोंट रियली नीड एनी डायरेक्शन आई मीन लुक एट तबू शी इज डन व्हाट 95 प्लस फिल्म्स बेबो इज गोना टच आई थिंक शी इज प्रोबब्ली क्रॉस 75 एंड कृति इज प्रोबब्ली व्हाट 18 फिल्म्स ओल्ड आई मीन आई एम द यंगेस्ट एंट्रेंट यू शुड आस्क देम हाउ दे फेल्ट मी डायरेक्टिंग देम
ही सडनली मेड हिमसेल्फ यंगेस्ट
No, but, you know, all three of them, you know, they've ruled the screen for so long, you know, they've been there, done that. Direction kaise hota hai, sir, in logon ko? Kya dialogues bataye jaate hai when you have these amazing people? How does it work?
I think fundamentally, all these guys who are stars today, they became stars by understanding what a scene is.
Right.
Everybody tries to make a scene, yeah. Right? It's never about who am I, what am I doing in the scene? It's only when you make scenes and each of those scenes end up becoming like a really entertaining film.
Right.
So the thrust and the focus, har pal yehi hota hai ki scene ko kaise better banaya jaye.
Absolutely.
Correct.
Yeah.
So ye focus hota hai. So readings hote hain ya whatever discussions hote hain, right? It's all centered towards that.
Yeah.
How do you center into making a scene better, right? And making sure that that doesn't get cut out. And right. That makes our life difficult because right. You typically end up shooting a long film and now you're scratching your head wondering ki abhi kya kate. Correct.
Right.
So that, I mean, like I said, the film pretty much gets directed on its own.
Right.
Once you have initial discussions,
right.
Everybody has their feedback. And I think one must also remember that I'm not the only one making the movie.
Mm.
They're all storytellers.
Yes.
While I might wear a director's hat, right, they are the actors. While I might be saying stuff behind the camera,
right.
They're also saying story in front of the camera.
Yes.
Right. So that feedback is very important
right.
For you to know how to basically then go about, tweaking things.
Right.
Right. But essentially, you have to make a scene every day.
Yeah.
Every day has to be about how can we make the scene better?
Right.
You
right.
Put those, 50-odd, 60-odd scenes and that becomes a good film.
Right, right. You know, Tabu, this one's for you. Aap, please, meko batao. Understanding an actor's psyche, yahan pe, of course, with this, as you said, teen ladies hai, teen female actors hai, jo ki isko lead kar rahe hai, yahan pe, how well did he understand all of you as personalities, like not on screen, off screen? Kitna samjhe wo aur kitna wo dekhne ko milega?
I don't think uski zarurat hoti hai kisi bhi director ko. You know, and I think first film mein toh aapko koi nahi itna samajh sakta hai. And, especially because we've never interacted with him before this film. So, इंसान को समझने के लिए तो ज़िंदगी निकल जाती है, but he was very good with what was required of all of us. And one thing I must say is that all the extra bits of one mannerism, one gali that you see in the end, वो एक थोड़ा हाँ, वो सारा सब राजेश का एडिशन होता था.
Okay.
He would come and just add something to make the scene
right.
More interesting
right.
Or like that. So I must give it to him.
You know, talking about our director saab, Kareena, for you, how was it, him directing you? And as she said ki itna samajhne ki zarurat nahi hoti, lekin on set to of course line by line you need to you have that thing with your co-actors, with your director. So how was it with this director sahab especially?
I think Rajesh himself has a very quirky sense of humor. And like Tabu said, he has a quality of just a simple line, trying to make it a little and say it a little more interestingly, rather than saying it in a straight way.